cost and reward of service, this is how you kind of teach.
Okay.
But now, so let's say you get it, you get her to push, she's there, and you're now coming here. Okay, when she's coming over, it's the opposite hand, yeah.
No, but this is what she's gonna be rewarded with, is this hand.
For now.
Okay, alright.
For now. Then, turn, and technically, when you're not rewarding there, you will now be rewarded here, because you use this when you have to take a backside, but you're going this way.
Alright, so it's gonna be around here.
Yep, and then line.
And then she's gonna come over here.
Yes, yes. But I'm gonna do a jump.
Okay.
So.
Oh, you're not gonna jump?
I actually do a little. So, you need to create that path though, and the biggest thing is, so far you're good, don't give me a way to come in there.
Okay.
Alright, so you're gonna push, now come down, turn, yes, and then come here, and now I'm here. Okay, now, people, when I was teaching it earlier in class, and I mean, they've done it before, but their biggest mistake was hanging here too long.
Okay.
Because what happens is, it'll either run into you, it's gonna go ahead of you, or the other thing is, moving too quickly without doing this, they're gonna think you're layering.
Okay.
Okay, so, push, here. And again, you're not going to get this tonight. You may never use this, but I didn't think I would use it, and there's times that I've used it.
Okay,
and maybe next time we meet, I'll teach you what's called the lat turn, which is, I think, even more fun, and I use that a lot more. So this is just called the German, and it's nothing more than backside, reverse full pivot, to a blind. Okay, so let me see you do it. Yes, and so, as the dog, once the dog, now,
once she commits, I can move back away and get out of
the way. Not away, down.
But I guess what I'm saying is that, because I don't want to be here, because that's where she's going to jump.
But you're not going to be here, let me tell you why. So, this is good things to come over the jump.
But I'm continuing to move.
You're continuing to move, and by the time she's over the jump, you should be here. Okay. Your goal, okay, and I'm not quite there yet, your goal is to be able to stand here, say push, while that dog is out here, you're already down here, and now you're already down here because, let's say you're going to be going down that way. And obviously, it would be the reverse, going this way.
Yeah.
So, try it without the dog. Yes. Yeah. And you don't want to move too far back here because what would happen if you moved way back here?
She's going to stay on this side.
And so you're losing, yes. Okay. So you want to, by the time she's here, you really want your butt to be kind of here.
Right.
And some of the really good experts, these are those people from Finland, who do a lot more USDAA, but I'm finding that we're getting a lot of backsides. I just traveled this weekend, and there were three or four backsides. My puppy was able to do it, but that's because I started from a young age, and that's what you want to do.
Okay.
Now, I'm not going to put it at 20 for now.
Okay.
Because we don't need it there. We'll do 16.
All right.
Now, this is a jumping drill. It's right now it's a handling drill.
Here. Come on.
So what I'd like you to do the first time, you're going to say push, but for now throw the treat right there. Yes.
Good girl.
Okay, use the word. For now, use the word. I like push. Some people say out, but the reason I don't like out, for me, out is that way.
All right, I was going to ask.
Out is lateral. Out is lateral for me, so I found a way. For me, push makes sense because I'm pushing on the dog's path.
All right.
Push. Good.
Good girl.
Now, the next thing.
Come here.
See if you can now send her from here. Push, and you throw the reward. Yes. And the reason I'm having you do it from further behind is, let's say we can do it from here. Okay? So push, but now when she's here, you're already going to start coming here.
Right.
Push. That's okay. Now, to get you to understand how this arm works, don't do anything yet.
Okay.
So now you're going to get her to push. This time her foot's going to be here.
Well,
we're going to actually do it. Now, drop right here.
Okay.
is you're gonna try, yes, you're gonna try to drop it behind you, like right about there.
Beautiful. Beautiful. Yes.
Good work.
So now let's not drop it.
Okay.
So you're gonna say, push, show it to her, and now you're here. Yes. Good. She'll get it. Now I want you to do the mirror image because a lot of people, when I'm finding out, teaching people crazy because some people come back and even me, I was like, what?
Yeah, I know.
And actually, it's going to be easier for her here because there's really no way she's on this side. This is I just talked to the harder way.
Okay.
She can't cross you. So here, same thing now. It's the opposite. Push. Here and here, you're almost walking backwards.
And I'm not giving her the.
Let's see if she remembers this.
Push.
That's okay. That's okay. That's okay. So push. You could even think about it as walking backwards.
Push.
But would it be this way?
And then
okay.
Foot. Yes.
Okay.
So.
Good.
Push. Now I'm confused.
Yeah.
Push. Yeah, oh yeah, sorry. Here.
And then here. Yeah.
So.
See,
yeah. Oops,
it
does.
So
let me do it one more time.
Okay.
Yeah. So push here.
So the hand here.
Yes.
Hand.
Yes.
Okay. Push. But it's here.
Oh yeah, wait, hold on. Hold on. Food's going to be in your right hand, but you're only going to feed when you turn.
Okay. So, I'm in.
And start with back here.
I know, I'm holding it here. So, I'm turning this way then?
Yes.
Okay, I'm turning
yes.
Way.
Yeah.
So,
this way.
All right. What I would do is stand right here for now. Send her from around you. Mm-hmm. So, it's usually like one step push.
Uh-huh.
You're not really going far. You're gonna, when she's out there, you're already starting to move.
Uh-huh.
But you're moving this, it's kind of like your upper body's doing this,
mm-hmm.
Your lower body's going that way. And then the minute she's coming over, you do your blind. Now, I want you to step and look. You step over here.
Okay.
So, you want to create a path for her sheet.
Yes.
One more step. And actually, start her here.
Push. Keep going. Yes.
Yeah.
Oh.
Not bad. You're not going to learn this overnight.
Yeah.
You know. Now let's go back to what you did before when it worked good, right? So your dog's over here, and I just want you to get it correct once.
Yeah.
And that wasn't bad. You know, a lot of times.
I was trying the wrong way. The problem.
Yes.
Yeah.
It'll come. This is all new. All right. So right here, push. Here. Good.